Now the first day of the feast of unleavened bread, the disciples came to Jesus, saying unto him, Wherewith thou that we prepare for thee to eat the Passover? And he said, Go into the city to such a man, and say unto him, The master said, My time is at hand. I will keep the Passover at thy house with my disciples. And he and the disciples, rather, did as Jesus had appointed them. They made ready the Passover. Now when the evening was come, he sat down with the 12. And as they did eat, he said, Verily I say unto you that one of you shall betray me. They were exceeding sorrowful, and began every one of them to say unto him, Lord, is it I? And he answered and said, He that dippeth his hand with me in the dish, the same shall betray me. The Son of Man goeth as it is written of him, but woe unto that man by whom the Son of Man is betrayed. It had been good for that man if he had not been born. Then Judas, which betrayed him, answered and said, Master, is it I? And he said unto him, Thou hast said. As they were eating, Jesus took the bread and blessed it. I'm going to ask you to just let me bless it. Father, we thank you now for this time of sharing in your suffering, your death, your burial, even your resurrection. Thank you for giving us the Holy Spirit to discern this table, realizing it's about your broken body, realizing it's about the blood that you shed on Calvary's cross. Now I pray, God, as often as we do this, we'll remember what you went through for us. If it had not been for you, we'll all be lost. But thank you for the shed blood. Because without the shedding of this blood, there is no remission for sin. So we thank you as we partake of this supper. We understand what we're doing. Bless us indeed. Heal our bodies. God, deliver us as we consecrate ourselves to you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. We pass out the sacrament. Do it for love for me. Oh, one thing that I thank you. my body. And as they were eating, he took the cup and gave thanks, and gave it to them, saying, drink ye all of it. For this is my blood of the New Testament, which is shed for many for the remission of sin. I want to read that again. For this is my blood of the New Testament. No more turtle doves. No more pigeons. No more animals. But this was his blood. Ayahuasca. That was shed for many for the remission of sins. But I say unto you, I will not drink henceforth of this fruit of the vine until that day when I drink it new with you in my Father's kingdom. When they had sung a hymn, they went out into the Mount of Olives. Amen. I'm going to drink it anew in a fresh blood in his Father's kingdom. And I want to admonish you today, saints, keep living right. Keep living holy. Keep walking by faith. You're going to have some battles, but you're going to win. Amen. I'm basing that on the scripture where it says the victory belongs to the church. Don't worry about the struggles you're coming through if you stay with the Lord. Amen. Already told you earlier, many are the afflictions of the righteous, but the Lord will deliver them out of them all. It'll be worth it all when you see Jesus. Oh my God, it'll be worth it all when you see Jesus. Oh, your troubles. It will be over when you see Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Oh, I want to see him look upon his face. Will you take up with me? Never seen forever of shame and